Sarah is an engineer. She moves to Kenya to build roads because she believes that infrastructure is the most effective focus for development, and she wants to do something for that region. She's ambitious. She is smart, if not a little bit perhaps naive about what is going on politically in Kenya.